you know, it may seem ridiculous to say this, but when I wrote Portia Coughlin and By the Bog of Cats, the rage never occurred to me. I just thought this was normal. And then people come along afterwards and tell you what it means. You know, God, it's so dark. God, it's so angry. Not an Offaly, it isn't. You know, that would be like normal. Well, maybe not normal, but that's, you know, life can be very dark. Why are we pretending it's an episode of Barney? It's not. And women's rage, yeah, well. Women's rage exists.